You're watching Chicago's very own WGN Evening News.
Coming up new on the WGN News at 5, have an idea for Chicago business? One program helping would-be owners get off the ground with free rent and expert advice. For hopeful business owners, opening that brick-and-mortar store can be an intimidating, expensive experience.
One company, Rehabbing Buildings in Chicago's Uptown neighborhood, tried to change that, and the neighborhood itself is helping entrepreneurs get off the ground.
WGN's Amy Rutledge is here with details on this program. Sounds cool.
It is cool, and they've already done it once, and it's over a year, and now they're looking for a second entrepreneur. You may have heard about the company Cedar Street, which in recent years has bought up several vintage Chicago buildings, turning them into micro apartments with retail space on the bottom. With that retail space, a spot of philanthropy for the company. The Flats Project, a small business and community accelerator project designed to give excited would-be business owners a supportive nudge in reaching their goals. Michael Staskel was a furniture designer for 10 years before he stepped away from his computer and into barber school. His newfound passion.
A lot of people, this is the only time that they, you know, can have conversations or are touched by another person. And it's just, it's a nice way to say, hey, you know, we're here for you. We're here to make you feel good and look good and look your best.
Taking his craft to the masses, opening his own shop, a dream and a plan Michael had just started putting into place 2 years ago.
It's daunting because you don't really know where to start, which is the tough part. I think there's a lot of hurdles that you have to jump over with while maintaining a business and growing a business, but actually starting it from conception to, you know, execution is the most difficult part.
Today, Michael is the man behind the Public Barber in Uptown, a homegrown business accelerated by a relatively new program called the Flats Project, designed to get budding entrepreneurs into their own spaces with a little extra help.
They get a free year's worth of free rent and then a five-year lease after that at market rate rent. And we provide them with all the assistance that we can to help them with constructability, with design, with marketing in-house.
Mark Heffron is a partner with Cedar Street, the company behind the program, which provides rent, designers, a marketing team, and legal experts to would-be business owners chosen for the project.
There's a constant conversation up here, whether it's in a community meeting, whether it's in the business development organizations. People are asking for homegrown retail. People are asking for people to bring that creative kind of life back to these vacant storefronts.
Michael was the first winning business chosen by Cedar Street. The company is now rehabbing the historic Florence House near Lawrence and Sheridan into more than 370 apartments and retail spaces, one of which will house its next up-and-coming business. Hopefuls apply online. Residents and businesses of the 46th Ward help select the winner, and the rest is up to them.
I've been the owner and operator for 1 year and 1 month. It started with just the door open and me behind a chair, and then shortly after I brought on Garfield, one of our other barbers, and then now we're at five of us.
Each of whom boast hundreds of clients a month with no signs of slowing.
We just continue to grow and continue to get busier, so I see nothing but sunshine in our business future.
If you'd like more information about the Public Barber, it is at 1319 West Wilson Avenue in Chicago, the number there on your screen, and the website, as well as the website if you would like to apply for the Flats Project. They are accepting applications now through May 20th, at which time they'll weed through all those applicants, pick a couple of the best ones, put them up, and get input from the community, as well as which business to go in there.
So the Flats Project, they, for example, own the building where the barber is. They give them free rent for the
year.
Kind of philanthropy.
Yep.
But because they own it, then eventually they may sign up a long-term deal.
Well, they get a five-year deal when they win this project.
Okay.
So they're going to be there after that
one year
and then hopefully
that's
generate
just to help them get
traffic
off the ground that first year.
Yeah, bank some money so that they can keep the business going and hopefully thrive and then help the building do well.
Great.
Yeah.
Very good.